it's teacher Alyssa. So I'm just gonna real quick go over the choreography for our recital dance so that you guys can be practicing at home. So yeah, I'm just gonna get started. So we all start down, hopefully you guys can all see me, and then we jump up, we go up, down, and then we stand up again, we cross right, left, I'm yelling timber, and then we do you better move, so everybody switches spots. I'm not gonna move just so you can see me. And then we do you better dance, and then you pose, and then we all do a forwards roll, and then we point with our left foot forward and our right hand. We all be the one pivot turn. You won't forget. You do a handstand, come down, and then I'm forgetting what we do after that. Oh yeah, then we just right after that. Then you just landed this way. You're gonna turn around, and this is the part of the music where it goes ooh ooh. Okay, so we're gonna go to the right first with our arms in a circle, ooh ooh, and then we're gonna circle our arms to the left, make a circle, ooh ooh, something something, duh, 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 duh. Then we turn around really quick, then we do it again. We go right, left, right, left. And then I think right again, yep. And then you bring your arms down to the left, make a circle to the right, circle to the left, turn around. Okay, and then from there, then we run off. Cece and Avery run this way, Kaylin runs that way. And then Avery does her pass. She does a backwards roll. And then she turns around. Oh, I don't know if I have enough room. And does a cartwheel. And then Cece will go, or not Cece, Kaylin will go. Kaylin also does a backwards roll and a cartwheel. And then Cece does a forwards roll. And then again, a cartwheel. Okay, and then after that, Avery is over here and Cece is over here. Kaylin is over here. Avery is going to do chasse leap, leap. Kaylin is going to go chasse leap, leap. Cece is going to go chasse leap, leap. Yeah? And then we're all going to run out to the middle, like back to our line of spots. And then we're all going to do the same thing over. We're going to jump up, down, and then we're going to top rock to the right with our right leg forward first, and then to the left, jump out, do a straddle roll, push up, bring your feet together. I don't know if you guys could see that, but I came out of my straddle roll from here. Jump your feet in, and then, like once you get your feet in, you're going to be down here. You're going to roll onto your back and push up into your bridge. Yeah? Okay, cool. I'm going to do that with music really quick.
Let's make a night. You won't remember. I'll be the one.
Can't wait to see you guys when we get back to classes. I hope you guys are all doing well and staying healthy. I love you and I'll see you soon.